Oh, I can pay for my grinder. Snogger random man. Gallivant round our barrier. Speak a language you don't understand. Who did you want? Cannot complain us. I can take myself to the pub. And I will pass my exams. Yeah, I can love me better than you can.
Hello everyone, Delphine here from the Prado Museum here in Madrid. And, this is actually my last day in Madrid. And, yes, I'm carrying my luggage. I suppose you could say I'm in Spain, both with and without the S. But yeah. I'm not looking forward to those steps, and anyway, let's head in and see what's about. Let's see if I can just double this somewhere. Alright, so I'm in the museum. It's a nice statue, I suppose. Brexit's contemporary expositions. I have a Martha. I guess I should have to pair. Out this way. Oh yeah, they do have a place to dump all your stuff, so that's really useful. To relieve. Alright, I've done been upstairs. The middle floor has some paintings. That's quite nice actually. But yeah. There's a lot of trees and he was carrying a cross and some riding on horseback. That was quite a nice painting. Then on the top floor there's some statues of some royal people. But yeah. Not fuck off. Thank you. just for Black Hawk Beach. Okay. Alrighty then. I think I've pretty much come to the end of the tour. I'm sure there's rooms I've missed, but I wanted to see them. Some very interesting statues. Greek, usually, and Roman. You know, they tend to, you know, the ancients tended not to put clothes on their statues. So, yeah. See a few Greek gods without their clothes. So, also, there's, I did find a copy of the Mona Lisa, which was found in Da Vinci's studio. So, and it's the earliest known copy since it was, kind of painted around the same time as the Mona Lisa in Paris. So, Mona Lisa here in Madrid. A copy of it. Right. Painted by Leonardo da Vinci. I didn't know he painted a second one. Not the exact same. The clothes are a different colour. This one is wearing red. But yeah. Very interesting. And I think she has more expression on her face or something. I don't know. But yeah. If you want to see an alternative version of the Mona Lisa, then come to Madrid, the Prado Museum. So anyway, I'll get out of here and have dinner, my beans, and then I'll head down to Atocha train station because tonight I'm going to Sevilla. So that's really interesting. See what's going on there tomorrow. Alright, so stop talking about the beans. And I'm at a talk show, by the way. Long-ish time. 40 minutes before the train leaves. I mean the last one was late. I could have waited all day for it. Now I can ride comfortably to Sevilla, knowing that all of my friends are safe. Yeah, just a 3-hour journey to Sevilla. And I will get a taxi or a bus to my hostel, but obviously I'm not going to walk the whole way. That's a bit ridiculous. But yeah. So, if you enjoyed this video, which actually wasn't really much, was there? So, I was not allowed to film inside the actual museum, and that's the only place I've really visited. But if you're excited to see what I get up to in the south and end of the year, then make sure you subscribe. And as always, thank you so much for watching, and goodbye.